Belief system. Let's talk about belief system. What we believe in equals what type of life we have, the quality of life we have, how successful we are in career, how successful we are in a relationship. And I will talk about three main components: the beliefs that we have about ourselves, the beliefs that we have towards other people, and the beliefs that we have about the world. Okay, so the first example: I am okay, others are not okay, and the world is okay. So this person is gonna be very successful because he believes that I am okay, you know, I'm successful, I deserve the good things. And for him, it's gonna be very easy to reach success because he believes that other people are not okay. They are lower than him. So he can reach his success. He does not really care about other people's feelings. And he believes that he is special. So for that person, he can reach success quickly. But also, if he believes that the world is okay, then he can see the opportunity, a lot of opportunities around him. So he will reach success in different areas. But there is a but. Because he believes that other people are not okay, probably he will struggle with friends. He's not gonna have a lot of friends. And he will have some difficulties in personal life to find a person who he can trust and with whom he can build a happy, healthy relationship. This is gonna be an issue. Second example: I am not okay, others are okay, and the world is not okay. So as a result, the person thinks that he is not okay. So I am not okay, but other people are nice. So I will do everything for other people. So because they can give me some feedback about me, they can say that I am a good person. Because if the person thinks that he is not okay, he needs constantly to hear some good words from others. So this type of person will do everything for others. And if something is not gonna work, he will blame himself or the world. He will say, oh, I did not do enough, I did not do this, that's why this has happened. Or the government system, the new president, the new laws, and that's why. But people are so nice. People are around me, my friends, my organization, you know, all people. He will use the words all, we, our, instead of I. And as a result, it's gonna be a good girl syndrome or good boy syndrome. And I have a separate video about why it's not good to be nice all the time. I will leave links below. Check them out. The next example, the hardest case, is when a person believes that I am not okay, others are not okay, and the world is not okay. So those people, they have nothing to believe in. They do not see any opportunities in life. Their self-esteem is very low, and they do not trust other people, so they cannot use other people's help. Usually those people are homeless, and usually those people are using drugs, alcohol addict, and no matter how hard you try to help them, in most cases it's not successful. And another example about serial killers. Those people usually believe that they are okay, but the world and the people are not okay. So, and because they believe that they are okay, they do not care about others, they do not care about society, but they believe, since I am okay, I can be the God, I can be the judge, and I can do whatever I want. I can kill other people. And they do it because they just simply believe that other people are not okay, the society are not okay, and they have the right to decide about other people and about other people's life. The belief system, the fundamental belief system, is extremely difficult to change. That's why people spend time going to therapy, to workshops. And for example, if you have a low self-esteem and you believe that something is wrong with you, you are not okay, that's why you need a mentor, a support group, a person who will help you to get your self-esteem back, to gain your confidence. And you, what you can do, you can surround yourself with people, with good friends, with people who believe in you. And those people will help you to bring your self-esteem higher. Of course, you might still have doubts about yourself time to time, but with the proper support, with the good people around you, you can overcome this belief system. You can modify, you can adjust this belief system. So that's what you're gonna get from the therapy. This is what you're gonna get from workshops. You cannot change yourself. You are who you are, but you can accept yourself. You can see your weaknesses and you can find the way how you can make yourself stronger, how to surround yourself with the positive people who will support you. If you find this video helpful, please click like, subscribe, and share it with your friends. Leave your comments below, leave your questions, and also check out other videos. Make sure that you click the bell icon so you won't miss new videos. And of course, thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.